Okay, the performance is ready.
Yes.
Everyone, please give a big round of applause and welcome into the world.
Hello.
Okay, na.
Once upon a time, in a small village,
I wish
there are a baker and his wife.
More than anything,
they have a problem that they can't have a shine.
More than the moon, I wish
they live normally every day.
More than life,
I wish we had a shine.
We want a shine.
But one day,
why come in, little girl?
I wish it's of me for my granny in the woods. I love her best, please.
Oh, no.
To bring my poor hungry granny in the woods. Just love her best, please.
Oh, she is still.
Who might be there? We still don't obey.
Okay. Oh, it's a wish from next door.
The witch and her baker house.
We have no bread.
Of course, I don't want a bread.
What do you wish?
It's not my wish. It's your wish. You have no tie on this very now.
Oh.
It's there, and there never be unless you do exactly as I say.
Why we have to do what you say?
Because the curse that I place on this house.
Oh, what are you talking about?
The witch start to tell Baker and his wife about the pact when his father went to steal witch's beans.
I should have led to turn him into a stone or a chair, but I let him go. In return, he must make me have a baby.
I had a father.
No. You have a sister.
Sister?
Yes.
Where is she?
She on my now, and you will never find her.
Her name is Rapunzel, but the witch ignored Baker.
I thought it would end now, but I was cursed because he stole my beans.
Beans?
Yes. The special bean with...
Special bean.
Well, never mind. That's another story. Anyway, I took their baby and hit her. And then I was cursed on them and on you too. That's your family who's always be a melon one.
Oh my God.
You wish to have the curse reversed?
Of course!
Go to the wood and bring me back.
Okay.
One, the cow as wise as milk.
Cow as wise as milk.
Two, the cap as red as blood.
Three,
the hair as yellow as
the
corn. And four, the slipper as pure as gold. Remember, I cannot touch this thing. You have only 24 hours to bring it. And I guarantee a child as perfect as child can be.
Thanks.
Go to the wood!
Baker and his wife start to prepare things for journey.
Look what I found here. Take it.
Oh, no, I won't wear his. The curse was because of him. It is his fault.
Bean, we will take them with us.
Beans? We?
Yes.
You will not be coming with me.
I can't help you.
Now, what am I to return with?
You don't remember.
What?
The cow is white as milk, the cap is red as blood, the hair and the lore is corn, the bird is pure as gold.
Okay, take care, dear. The cow is white as milk, the cap is red as blood, the hair yellow as corn, the slipper is pure as gold.
They leave their house for the journey into the woods to find four things that the witch needs for removing the curse on their family. At the kitchen, the poor girl's parents had died since the landlord was cleaning the floor. A witch, more than anything.
Go to the festival!
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 The King Festival!
Look at you now, get dressed.
People will laugh at you.
Never to let the sea witch go to the festival. And then before the
Isidela, if you can pick off these lentils and finish your chores in time, then you may go to the ball with us.
Come along, ladies!
Yes, Master!
Good luck!
And left dance, Cinderella pick up those lentils.
I can pick up all these lentils.
And the leaves over fields out of castles and ponds. No squeak.
Suddenly, many birds fly down from the eaves and pick up on those lentils.
Quick little birds flick through the ashes, pick and peck, but swiftly sift through the ashes into the pot.
Thanks a lot. Fly, little bird, back to the sky.
Cinderella runs into a sexy room.
Hurry up and do my hair.
Yes.
You look so beautiful.
I know.
She means
she did it.
Mother said be good, father said be nice. That what are we there? That's why it's so be nice, Cinderella. Good, Cinderella. Nice, good, good, nice. What is good of being good? Everyone is by, I'll be leaving you behind. Now am I, Cinderella, Kai, Cinderella. Good, nice, Kai, good, nice.
Ouch! Not that tight!
Sorry!
Of course.
At the front of the house, meanwhile, the carriage arrived.
Ladies, our carriage awaits.
Cinderella ran to a stepmother with the pot.
Now, make it to the festival.
The festival, darling? Those nails, those cushions. Lentils are a thing of the stores. You must make a fool of the festival and mortify the prince.
But the festival has only one night. Surely you can let me there for once.
The king is trying to find a wife for his son, not a scholarly man.
We must be gone.
Yes, mother!
The carriage left.
I still wish to go to the festival. But how am I get to the festival?
I know. I visit my mother cave, the cave, and the willow tree. And I just tell her that I wish to go to the festival.
Cinderella runs into the wood to her mother grave. On the side of the wood, there is a small cottage, waiting to live with his mother and a cow.
I wish more than life, more than anything.
I wish my son would not so full. I wish my house would not so messed. I wish my cow would full of milk. I wish the wall would full of gold. I wish the lot of things. Son, Milky Way might be taking the neck village.
Why do you have to go to the neck village?
Because everyone in this village know the cow haven't given top our meal in weeks.
But mother, that's cheating.
She's been dying for a week. We have no food and money. Don't you understand then, Jack? And no choice, but so hovite, she can still come in the prize.
But Milky Way is my best friend in the whole world.
Oh, look at her. They are bugs on her gun.
No.
They are flies in her ass.
No.
They are rub on her rum. Picking out to be some. We not time to sit and eat her. And no one keeps a cow for the friends. Oh, sometimes I wonder what we already had for you. Jackie, fish and best pie. You can take knowledge and find out. You listen to me.
Yes.
How much are you to ask?
No more than five.
Let them
five. Five.
Now go. Jack, into the wood. The times is now. We're hard to leave our donkey house. Into the wood to solve the cow. We must begin my journeys. Stay to the wood and don't delay. We have to fetch the market plans. Into the wood, the journey's end.
Into the wood to sell the friend.
Then leave Milky Way into the woods. In the wood, there's in the letter had planted a plant at the grave of her mother, and she visited our friend and cries.
What's wrong with me, mother? Why am I left behind, mother?
Suddenly, the fairy of Cinderella's mother appeared near the tree.
What I specify, opportunity is not a lady, visitor, and good fortune, but that can be felt with least expense.
A witch.
Do you know what you wish? Are you certain what you wish is what you want? Before midnight, and remember to leave that party before midnight.
Thank you, Martha.
And then she hurried up to the king's festival. Finally, she had danced in the woods. At the other side of the woods, Jack is walking through the woods, and he stopped to rest. And the one stepping from behind a tree.
Hello, Jack.
How did you know my name?
When first I appear, I seem material. But when I ponder, I'm nothing serious.
Say that again.
On your way to market, you might have been there long time ago, taking your time, Jack.
No, sir.
Is that the truth?
Well, you see, now I'm resting.
How much is it, Miguel?
No less than 5 pounds, sir.
Oh no, Jack. Why shut us up?
My mother told me.
Your mother, a boy you ate. Why you'd be the key to exchange her for a sack of beef?
Well, oh, come along, Miguel. There's beef here.
Another part of the woods. Little Lady Lightning was keeping into the woods.
Oh,
Look at the cave as race and but that the whip says. It's over there. How can I get it?
And it's supplied by the wolf.
Good day, young lady.
Good day, with wolves.
With the way so hurriedly.
I'm going to go to grandmother's house.
And what may be in your basket?
Bread and rye, so grandmother will make something good to her store.
And where will grandmother live?
A goose curled awfully further in the wolf. Her house stand on the trees, lots of trees. Oh, it's getting last. I have to go. Excuse me.
Goodbye, little girl.
Goodbye, little wolf.
Little lady, who do not delight, the danger is coming because the wolf is going to her grandmother's house. Meanwhile, Baker is thinking of way to remove lead sheet from coming to his soul.
Oh, what are you doing here?
It's a spirit to help you.
Baker and his wife stop suddenly when they meet Jack and his cow coming towards them.
A cow as white as milk.
Hello, boys. What night are you doing with a cow in the middle of the forest?
Hello, sir. I heading towards market, but I seem to have lost my way.
What are you planning to do there?
What are you planning to do there?
Sell my cow, sir. Not less than £5.
£5?
Yes.
Where are we to get £5?
She must feed a lot of milk to raise £5.
Yes, ma'am.
If you can't feed the sum, then what are you to do?
I have thought of that.
She inspects his hand, which holds a few coins and the 6 magic beans.
Oh, this is all we have.
Beans!
Beans?
We must give up our beans. Well, if you fail, we must. Son, bean for being your food.
Bean?
Yes.
For exchange my cow?
Yes. This no ordinary bean, son. This bean can magic.
Magic? What kind of magic?
Tell him. Tell him.
Magic that defy race kitchen.
Oh, how many beans?
6.
5. Just 5.
Oh, okay, just 5. All right.
Could I buy my cow back someday?
Well, please be here. And all right, good luck. And please we'll do in business with you, boy. Good luck, boy.
Milky White, one day I will buy you back. I promise.
Jack runs back into the woods.
Right now, you take the cow and go home.
I was trying to help.
Magic beans?
Yes.
We have no reason to believe there are magic beans.
Do you want a chai or not?
Of course, I do.
We have one chain, don't you see that, if we fail?
I'm just not sure. I'm cut out to be a father.
Why you say that?
Because my father.
You are not him if you cannot eat for yourself. Can you at least do it for me?
Okay, bye. Right now, it is 8 p.m. We have only 10 hours left. You take the car and go home. And I will find the rest of the thing on my own.
Okay, bye.
Baker and his wife have separated for each way. Was arrived her grandmother's house, but the door was open.
Wait. How does it feel? Perhaps it's so sweet. Good day, Granny.
Come in, my darling.
Megan, mother, you are looking very strange. What big ears you have?
It's better to hear you with my dear.
But grandmother, what big eye you have?
It's better to see you with my dear.
But grandmother. mother, what's last hand you have?
It's better to hug you with my dear. It's better to eat you with.
Jen is devouring the little girl. The whoop took bed for a nice long nap. Meanwhile, Becca is walking past and heard a stern snoring of the wood in the house.
What is that sound? What that strange noise?
He slowly entered into the house. He seemed sleeping on the bed.
Grandmother!
He and heard helping boy inside.
Oh, the wolf!
Baker slid wolf's stomach.
Then
he led riding wood at grandmother's house.
Thank you, William S. Hunter.
Oh, yeah.
And you want to help us to throw us in that speed?
Oh, no, no, thanks.
What kind of hunter are you?
Actually, I'm not a hunter. I'm a breaker, yeah. Bye.
Wait a minute. I have no more fine kills.
Oh, little girl, you need to more careful, young lady.
I'm sorry. I should have no best of Mr. Baker. It's a gift that you save our life. Kills.
Wow, the cave at red and but that the whip says. Are you certain?
Yes, maybe. Megan Mother will make me another out of the skins of that wolf.
You are a good person. Thank you a lot, little girl. Bye. Thank you.
Make
thank you.
Walk to find other ingredients. Deep inside of the wood, there is a stone tower standing there, and there is a gorgeous lady with very long yellow hair named Rapunzel. What cut by the head of Lanto. Why runs away? At the midnight when the clock strikes. Cinderella runs away from the party as fast as she can do, but she stumbles a lot when off her shoe.
I have no time, I must go.
Meanwhile, Baker's wife is leading Milky when she saw the girl who ran this way.
Are you all right, please?
Yes, I just need to catch my breath.
What a wonderful globe you are wearing. Where you get the King Festival?
Yes.
At the same time, the prince tried to find Cinderella.
Yes, please.
This is her shoe. Hey, madam. Have you seen a beautiful young woman in a ball go pass through?
I don't think so, sir. I think her owner.
Okay, go, go.
I've never lied to lawyer before. I've anything to lawyer before.
Thanks a lot.
Oh, never mind. If the prince were looking for me, I certainly was not high.
What's bringing you here? With a cow?
My husband is a werewolf and he undoing a spell.
Oh!
Slipper is pure as gold that the whip said. How are you get this shoes?
Yes. My mother gave it to me.
I love your shoes and don't have one.
I will give it to you.
Really?
Since you are so kind to me.
Oh!
And I think I will run faster.
Thank you! Thank you! Oh! Thank you!
I must go!
Stop! You there! Stop!
Follow her.
Baker Vickers, Cinderella's shoe and want to meet her husband. But the Milky Way fell down because of try and eventually died.
Oh my god, Milky Way! Oh.
Baker White is thinking about how to get White Cow. Milky Way already dead. Suddenly, her husband passed this way.
Oh, my dear. Are you okay?
No.
Wow, you have got a slippers, a pure gold and
the hair
and yellow as corn. Yes. And also I have got the cave and Alan and Russ. Pretty nice.
But I have something to tell you.
What?
Milky White already dead.
Oh my god.
What should we do?
I don't know what to do right now.
Baker is thinking for how to get White Cow.
Yes, I think I know.
Finally, he can solve by take a flower, make a fake cow.
Huh? A cow, as well as mute. Yes, oh. Fake cow.
And
a cow, as well as mute, right?
To meet the witch. Suddenly, the witch
appears.
What?
Wait
a minute. This cow doesn't look as white as milk. Yes, she is. She had to be.
No, she has been.
We had a cow as white as milk. Honestly, we did.
Then, Meiji?
She is dead, and we thought you to give her back to life cow.
Of course, I will bring her back to life. Let's go to the cow
cave. Okay,
cave.
Follow me. Hurry up.
At cow's grave.
Of you. They stayed the end in our backyard, Jackie. Oh, I think who you have been, Jack.
Oh. There he is. I love you, Mom.
Oh, I love you too.
Oh. Miss, hurry up.
What's happening?
She is going to bring the Milky Way back to life.
She can do that?
Of course. She is the witch. She can do anything.
Go away.
Feed them to the cow now!
If you do it, she will only have you for
great advance.
Yes!
The silver as pure as gold.
Yes, hurry up.
And the hair as yellow as at corn.
Yes. Speed, pal. Oh, it's not working.
What?
It's wrong ingredient. Forget about your baby.
Oh. Wait. We follow your instruction. One, the cow is as white as milk. Two, the cow is as hungry as red as mud. Three, the slipper is pure as gold. Collect.
Yes.
And four, the hair as yellow as corn.
Yeah.
I put it from the meadow in the tailbone.
What? Oh, what were you doing there? I touched the hair. Touch you. I cannot touch the ingredients.
Oh, so the corn, the corn. You can use the sticky hair on the corn.
Yes.
I have corn. Working, Miguel, working, you can do it.
Quickly.
You can do it. Working.
Oh. Oh, it's working.
At last.
Baker's wife has baby. The prince wishes to meet all the young maidens. They prepare to meet the prince.
The prince wishes to meet all the young maidens of this house. Prepare to meet the prince. Prepare to meet the prince.
Stepmother takes a slipper on Falina's foot into her own hands.
Careful, my toe.
Darling, I know.
What will we do?
If we have to go.
Oh.
But we are his bride.
Oh.
If we have such a love.
Heart unaware of the butt dripping from the sleeper.
Oh! Blood!
Lucinda was next. Swallow the pen.
Have you no other daughters?
Only a little on the kitchen bench. She cannot present herself. She totally.
It's perfect fit for Cinderella.
Today, con này dance pretty wise anywhere. You are my true bride.
At the palace,
giving a ball. The prince is giving a ball. His Royal Highness Christopher Rupert, son of Her Majesty Queen Constantina, Charlotte Ermentrude, Guinevere
Maisie,
Marguerite Anne is giving a ball. The prince is giving a ball. The prince is giving a ball. ball. The prince is giving a ball. He's royal.
And he came to pass all that seemed wrong was now right. Till the letter finally stopped running from her pit.
Thank you everyone for coming today. We absolutely appreciate it.
Rapunzel lived with Morgan happily.
Congrats, my butter. You already had some today.
Thanks a lot, my brother. You too.
You all go there today. You're tourists on my
feet. Thank you, you too.
The wish setting a lever in her mother purse.
Long live my majesty. I hope you two love each other forever and have a baby soon.
Thank you.
Baker and his wife were proud parents of a baby boy.
Thank you. I'm lovely. Thank you, my majesty.
You're welcome. I am surely to be a part of your fulfillment. I hope to see you again.
I hope so, my majesty.
Jack lived together with his mother and a cow.
Long live our majesty. Long live our majesty.
Thank you.
Little Lady Lightingwood lived with her grandmother happily.
Pass up your little papa. Long live my majesty.
Thanks a lot, little girl.
The way is clear, the light is good. I have
into the woods, but it's time to go. It may be all in vain, I know. Into the woods, but even so, I have to take the journey. Into the woods, the path is straight, I know it well, but who can tell? Into the woods to lift the spell.
Into the woods to visit Mother.
Into the woods to fetch the things,
to make the potion,
to go to the festival.
Into the woods without regret, the choice is made, the task is set.
Into the woods, but not forget why I'm on the journey.
Into the woods to get a wish, I don't care how the time is now.
Into the woods to sell the cow.
Into the woods to get the money.
Into the woods to lift the spell,
to make the potion,
to go to the festival.
Into the woods to grandmother's house. Into the woods to grandmother's house.
Something in the glade there.
Into the woods without delay, but careful not to lose the way. Into the woods, who knows what may be lurking on the journey. Into the woods to get the thing that makes it worth the journey. Into the woods to see the key,
to sell the cow,
to make the potion,
to see, to sell, to get, to bring, to make, to lift, to go to the festival.
Okay, please give them a big round of applause.
Yes.
Okay, now may I invite the teachers to take a photo on the stage, please?
Please welcome. It's very excited show.
Don't forget. Thank you very much.
ค่ะนักเรียนที่เข้ามาร่วมแข่งขันสเปลลิ่งบีนะคะไปลงชื่อรับเกียรติบัตรที่ตรงโต๊ะลงทะเบียนด้านหลังได้เลยนะคะ
ตรงตู้โทรศัพท์สีแดงนะคร
ับ ใช่ค่ะค่ะนักเรียนที่มาร่วมแข่งขันสเปลลิ่งบีนะคะรบกวนไปลงชื่อรับเกียรติบัตรที่ด้านหลังเลยนะคะตรงโต๊ะลงทะเบียนค่ะขอบคุณค่ะ